Those combined shield doors are effective to make them.
Yeah, this one was kind of rough.
You're all right though, right?
Yeah, Russ. I'm good.
Well, we've got to get you out of here and up to the roof.
I'm working on it. All right, here it is.
Now just snip those cables and off we go.
This is a little piece of the ground. I don't see any way to disconnect the cables in here.
Thank you.
house on.
Asset allocation adjustment code. Flint. Inspect. Extirpate. Priority. Immediate.
Good grief, that's a Voragon.
We have been trapped in the dark.
You're free now. It's okay. Your friend sent me.
The Alex Vance. You are our friend.
What are they doing to you here?
What they do to us all. Drain from us the power they use to protect their weapon. There. 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 We are ripped from ourselves.
We have to stop them from killing your friends.
The Voragant will extract ourselves and exact our own vengeance. You must go to the weapon.
Well, I can't get into the vault if the substations are still online.
Do not worry, Alex Van. They will not be. We will not allow it. I will clear the path. Our paths diverge. But remember, there is no distance between us. We are coterminous.
Thanks. Good luck.
You think, Russ? Guess we better cooperate.
Yes, sounds like you mean business.
We had a good run.
Cooperate.
Getting kind of crowded down here, Russ.
The comm channel's gone crazy when we took out that substation. I know we're after the vault now. Whatever's in there, they really, really don't want us to happen.
Well, now it's the vault.
Now that's the spirit.
Russ, are they saying my name?
Yeah, that's not good.
back.
Oh, thank God.
Russell! God damn, it's good to see you!
Likewise! Oh, this is great. Honestly, I pegged your survival at about 4%.
You could thank that Vortigern. He got me back here in one piece.
Russ? Russell, put Dad on.
Abby! Baby!
Dad! We just took down a substation.
Good. Because when they move this thing, that weapon's gone. We need to get it tonight.
We will. You still got that data pod, right?
I do. Russ, this thing's bio-coded. I'm gonna need the TLI.
Yep, it's right over there.
Okay, great. You good, honey?
For sure. You go ahead. I'll be fine, Dad. I promise.
Keep that promise. I'll get to work on the data pod.
Thank you.
Russ, how's Dad doing? Does he seem okay?
Oh, he's fine, Alex. He's working away over there.
Good. Well, thanks.
Oh, he is missing a leg, though.
Yeah. You know, he was missing a leg before.
Right. Well, it's still gone.
Thanks, Russ.
Sure thing.
Seeing that?
The Vortigaunts are taking down the substation!
Yes!
This might work.
Deploy technician teams to blocks 496477. Maintain priority.
Thank you.
Okay, there's no direct path from where you are to the vault, so you're going to have to snake your way there.
Well, it's huge, so it shouldn't be hard to know which way I'm going. I don't understand what they're doing with it here. If this weapon is so powerful...
where you are to the vault, so you're going to have to snake your way there.
Well, it's huge, so it shouldn't be hard to know which way I'm going. I don't understand what they're doing with it here. If this weapon is so powerful, why keep it locked up in a dump like this?
My guess is they're trying to find a way to ship it off Earth, back to their home or some other planet.
Why not use it here?
They already won this war, Alex.
Control.